possible to invite some senior established trade union leaders to interact with the youngsters, irrespective of their affiliations. Or maybe you can have a panel of 2-3 All India national trade union leaders, they can. But at the end of the day, a lot of fight goes within our mind. What will we do after this? Management institutes are competing with each other to have more and more better and better placements for their products. And each one of us sitting here is competing with each other to find out kitna ka package mil raha hai. Okay? This is the way normally the multinationals and the private sector operates. We do not operate like this in public sector. We have a very transparent system of working where the pay scales are defined, the perks, allowances and other benefits are defined, mechanism for performance related pay are also defined, societal benefits and retirement benefits are also defined. And based on all these things, you normally work out a CTC. But a CTC is not a package, because the PSUs have their own established colonies where you get a 2-bedroom house when you join for something like 100 rupees or 150 rupees, where you have electricity, where you have hospitals, where you get your parents and spouse and children treated free of cost and get referred here and there, and nothing is charged from you separately. You know what is the policy of promotion, and if you meet those requirements, you will get elevated. Appraisals are communicated to individuals at the end of the year. That's now a government policy because of Supreme Court decisions. So everything is very transparent, no bank. But these two ladies went to an organization which was in the private domain. They were both working at the same level, and they were told when they joined that you are prohibited to discuss your pay packet. So where does it apply more? Whether in the private sector or in the public sector, that you show me the man, I will show you the rule. Where is the element of transparency? But if you have to come to a PSU, you have to go through a All India written competition followed by an interview. And lot of people might come and tell you that beta written qualify kar lijiyega tab hum interview mein to hum pair bhi kar denge. Please, for God's sake, don't get into that trap, because the Honorable Supreme Court has already decided way back in 1998 that in any All India recruitment which has an element of written examination and a personal interview, the weightage of written examination cannot be more than 80%, and therefore the weightage of interviews or personal interviews cannot be more than 20%. So if you have not done very well in your written examination, वो जितना पैरवी करने वाले लोग हैं वो उसी 20 नंबर में कुछ करना चाहें तो कर सकते हैं, और नहीं तो मैंने तो कोशिश किया था, अब आप दरी साथ नहीं दिया तो मैं क्या कर सकता हूं. सो एट द एंड ऑफ द होल डेलिब्रेशन इज दैट periodically you should sit together, maybe in small groups, maybe once a month, twice a month, and do some chintan. Like what Ramdhari Singh Dinkar had said, that hum kya the, kya ho gaye, kya honge abhi. Hum kya the, kya ho gaye, kya honge abhi. Aao vichare baith kar ye samasya sabhi. To isme se kuch na kuch nikal ke aayega. Aur aage aane wale din agar mehnat karenge, sajag rahenge, apne mein vishwas rakhenge, manavta mein vishwas rakhenge, खाली कोर्स ही नहीं पढ़ेंगे, कोर्स के बाहर भी हट के कुछ कुछ पढ़ते रहेंगे, कुछ जनरल रीडिंग, इतने सुंदर सुंदर किताबें आपकी लाइब्रेरी में होंगी. मेक इट अ हैबिट टू रीड एटलीस्ट वन बुक अ मंथ. द क्रक्स फाइनली इज दैट लाइक इन एवरीथिंग एल्स इन लाइफ, इन द रोल ऑफ अ मैनेजर एट विच एवर लेवल, the bottom most level of the hierarchy to the top most level of the hierarchy, the focal point is that aap logon ne bahut baar suna hua, ye bahut purana sher hai, ye khud hi ko kar buland itna, khud hi ko kar buland itna ke har taqreer ke pehle khuda bande se ye puche, bata teri raza kya hai, bata teri raza kya. गोल्फ कितने लोग खेलते हैं आप लोगों में से, कोई खेला है गोल्फ? सुना है? मेरे पास कुछ गोल्फ बॉल्स हैं जो मैं चाहूंगा कि इनके बारे में भी आप कुछ देखें, जानें. इनको कहते हैं गोल्फ बॉल्स ऑफ लाइफ. एक छोटा सा क्लिपिंग क्लिप है यहाँ पे. This is the first time I am seeing that people have to see with their mouth. Thank you very much for the patient audience. I did not purposely want to drag all of you into hardcore management jargons. and tried to place myself in your position and tried to recollect from the days when I was at your place and how I felt and what I missed. Wish you all the very best in life. May God be with all of you. May all of you come out with shining colors, rise to great heights, become successful, so successful that you are always in demand. But wherever you are, please stay attached to your alma mater, to your teachers. You will continue to need them wherever you are, whenever, wherever, and always. Thank you very much. When we were your age and we were put the same question, then we would say कि हम लोगों को बचपन से सिखाया गया है कि बड़ों को जवाब नहीं देते हैं.
In fact, when Mr. Anupam asked me a question, I was about to tell him that I am used to asking questions and not answering them. I was about to say that. Anyway, thank you so much, sir, for all the good things that you have said about the subject as such. May I now request our Dean, Professor Sai Kumar, to honor our guest with a memento. He can take his memories back to Calcutta. Thank you so much, sir.